Hey, how's it going? So this will be the contest number two video for another box. This is box number two, 2012 Panini Prizm Baseball. This will be a different contest. The last one I just finished up. It was fun. We have a winner. So I'm going to be sending his box out shortly. And this contest number two will be a little different. I got a lot of feedback from you guys on the YouTubes that you don't always have Facebook. So I'm gonna do a YouTube only contest this time for contest number two. It's gonna be pretty simple. All you need to do is leave me one comment on this video for this contest video you're watching right now. Leave one comment, that'll be your entry. I can't say this enough that any more comments, it'll only be one comment from each person. If you happen to comment more than once, you'll be disqualified because that's how I'm going to pull the list of entrants. So just comment once, say anything you want about the video. I'll pull your name from that. That's rule number one. Rule number two is your YouTube account must be at least 2 weeks old at this point. So that's rule number two. If you don't meet those two requirements, you'll be disqualified from winning. So I just want to put that out there. Trying to make things fair and even for everybody. As far as the randomization, haven't decided yet if I'm going to do it via random.org or there's also randomizer websites, which I forget who suggested one in the previous comment or the contest video. I forgot who mentioned it, but I might try one of those types. We'll see. It's pretty simple. You just drop in the link to the YouTube video and it randomly chooses one comment from the entire comment string. So that's what's cool about that. It makes it really easy to choose a winner via YouTube videos. So I still haven't decided whether or not it will be random.org or that way. I'll figure out the day of. So, but whatever it is, it'll still be, you know, pretty even for everybody. So just keep in mind the rules, only comment once. Count has to be older than 2 weeks and everybody's entered. And when I pick a winner, you'll have to message me on YouTube, which is pretty easy. You just go to about and then, messages. I think there's a messages button. You should be able to message me through that with your address. So yeah, what I'm going to do is the, deadline will be next Saturday, February 6th, I believe. Let me just double check. Yep. February 6th. And let's see here. Yeah, at 4 p.m. that will be the deadline. So any comments after that point will not be counted. So there you go. This will be contest number two. Hope you all enjoy. YouTube only. Thank you. Good luck to everybody. Catch you later. Peace.